changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. But today, any shock they would try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was a look down to something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, and most guys today, the women prize today. Silly gigolos. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes. When grandmama, whose age is 80, in nightclubs are getting matey with gigolos. Anything goes. When mothers pack and leave for father because they decide they'd rather be tennis. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, or low bars you like, or may limbs you like, or may west you like, or may undressed you like to molest tonight, nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is indulging in nudist parties in studios. Man with class and dignity and savoir-faire. It's getting late, and while I wait, my poor heart aches on. Why keep the brakes on? Let's misbehave. I feel quite sure un père d'amour would be attractive while we're still active. Let's misbehave. You know my heart is true, and you say you for me care. Someone is sure to tell, but what the hell do we care? They say that spring means just one thing, two little lovebirds who
alone, no chaperone can get our number. The world in slumber, let's misbehave. There's something wild about you, child, that's so contagious. Let's be outrageous, let's misbehave. When Adam won Eve's hand, he wouldn't stand for teasing. He didn't care, although the fruit was out of season. They say that bears have love affairs, and even camels. We're merely mammals, let's misbehave.